Hello guys, this is Mike. Today we are doing the Forzaton weekly challenge, Mechanical Mastery. I am at chapter 3 right now, but I'm gonna explain to you chapter 2 and 1. So, first of all, chapter 1, you have to go into the Ferrari F50, not the F50 GT, which should be here. Where is it? This one. So not in this one, you have to go into the normal version. So that is chapter 1. Now chapter 2, you need to earn 6 stars at any speed zone. That is a total number, which means you can go to any speed zone like this one over here and do it 6 times while earning 1 star each time. And the challenge will complete. You can do it in the stock car. Now the third chapter, you need to win a road sprint race, which is one of these that has, if I go and select them again, you can see they have a road in the image and of course it says sprint in the name. This one says circuit and it has an enclosed road. Okay, so go to the Cloverleaf sprint, doesn't really matter. Not arrival, sorry. You choose the Ferrari F50. This is the stock car. And since I don't know how to drive real wheel drive and I can't really do that on keyboard, I will have to set the difficulty to tourist. And that should guarantee a win. Save, exit, and do the race. Okay, we finished the race. Again, you have to get first place in there. And the third chapter should be completed. Now, you just have to take a photo of the car. Exit. And the weekly challenge is complete. If you guys like the video, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye.